Procedure to Avail Solar Subsidy in Haryana for Grid-Connected Rooftop Solar Power Plant. First of all, let us find out what is Grid-Connected Rooftop Solar Power Plant or On-Grid Rooftop Solar Power Plant. In a rooftop solar system, the solar panels are installed on the roof of any residential, commercial, institutional and industrial buildings. Grid-connected rooftop solar power plant can be of two types. Off-grid rooftop solar power plant system with storage facility using battery, and on-grid rooftop solar power plant system that is grid-connected rooftop solar system with net metering facilities without batteries. Since we are discussing about procedure to avail solar subsidy in Haryana for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, hence our main focus would be to discuss grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. On-grid solar systems generate power during the daytime equivalent to the sanctioned load of the consumer, which is utilized fully by powering captive loads, and excess power is fed into the grid as long as grid is available. In case where solar power is not sufficient due to climatic conditions, cloud cover, etc., the captive loads are served by drawing power from the grid through net meter, bidirectional. The on-grid rooftop solar power plant system that is grid-connected rooftop solar system can work on net metering basis, wherein the beneficiary pays to the utility on net meter reading basis only. Normally a net meter contains two meters, that is export and import meter, which reflects user's total energy usage. Such power plants can be installed at the roofs of residential and commercial complex, housing societies, community centers, government organizations, private institutions, etc. Ideally, on-grid rooftop solar power plant system that is grid-connected rooftop solar system do not require battery backup, as grid acts as the backup for feeding excess solar power and vice versa. However, to enhance the performance reliability of the overall systems, a minimum battery backup of 1 hour of load capacity as standalone system may be installed, or existing battery inverter system could also be utilized by the user in case of non-availability of grid and solar. In grid interactive systems, it is ensured that in case the grid fails, the feeding of solar power to the grid is stopped immediately, so as to safeguard any grid person, technician from getting shock, electrocuted while working on the grid for maintenance, etc. This feature is termed as lending protection. Simply, it may be understood that in the event of failure of grid main electricity, the solar power plant would also get shut down for safety and security measures. In such case, the user may utilize his standalone off-grid system, existing inverter battery, for running his/her load. Availability of finance, loan and procedure to set up grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. Government of India Department of Financial Services has instructed to all public sector banks to encourage home loan/home improvement loan seekers to install rooftop solar PV plants and include cost of system in their home loan proposals. In compliance, so far, 9 PSPs, namely Bank of India, Syndicate Bank, State Bank of India, Dana Bank, Central Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Allahabad Bank, Indian Bank and Indian Overseas Bank have taken actions and issued the necessary instructions for their branches to extend loan for grid interactive rooftop solar PV plants as home loan/home improvement loan. The person interested in installation of grid interactive rooftop solar PV plants and seeking loan may approach these nearest public sector banks. Eligibility and procedure to avail solar subsidy in Haryana for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. The consumers, users of following categories are eligible for solar subsidy in Haryana. 1. Residential, all types of residential buildings. 2. Institutional schools, health institutions including medical colleges and hospitals, universities, educational institutions, etc., including those registered under the Society Registration Act 1860 and the Indian Trust Act 1882. 3. Social sector, community centers, welfare homes, old age homes, orphanages, common service centers, common workshops for artisans and craftsmen, facilities for use of community, trust/NGO/voluntary organizations/training institutions, any other establishments for common public use, etc., including those registered under the Society Registration Act 1860 and the Indian Trust Act 1882. So far now, we have already discussed the central topic in broad. Now we have to ponder upon the real issue of today's topic, that is procedure to avail solar subsidy in Haryana for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. The government is providing financial assistance for the installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plants at rate of 30% of the benchmark cost, including the central financial assistance, CFA, of MNRE, if available, or Rs 20,000 per kilowatt, whichever is less, for installation of the power plant ranging from 1 kilowatt to 500 kilowatt to the users of all eligible categories of users. The government benchmark cost ranges from Rs 60 to 65,000 per kilowatt as per the size of solar power plant. All eligible users may apply online on the portal www.haryana.gov.in of the New and Renewable Energy Department for installation of the grid-connected rooftop solar power plant at their premises. After sanctioning of the project by additional deputy commissioner and chief project officer of concerned district, the applicant may get the system installed from any company or a body incorporated in India under the Companies Act, 1956 or 2013. The company or the body should have valid GST registration certificate. The system shall strictly meet out the minimum technical specifications prescribed by MNRE/TNRE from time to time. Only MNRE-approved components shall be used in the plant. After completion of the project, the user is required to submit the project completion report online and upload relevant document. The project officer, APO/TO, shall verify the commissioning of the system and technical specifications of the system and issue provisional commissioning certificate for the purpose of installation of bidirectional meter, and after installation of the bidirectional meter, joint commissioning report shall be issued on verifying the commissioning of the system, performance of the system and technical specifications of the system. On recommendation of the project and uploading the final JCR, the additional deputy commissioner cum chief project officer of respective district shall sanction the release of subsidy. Thereafter, the subsidy shall be released through NEFT, RTGS in the account of the user. Summary: grid-tied rooftop solar plants are installed in such areas where grid electricity is available for almost 24 hours a day to enable excess electricity exporting to the grid through net meter. These systems are eligible for government subsidy for residents, institutions and NGOs to the tunes of Rs 20,000 per kW or 30% of the project, whichever is less. No batteries are installed in these kind of system. The grid acts as the storage. The plant will not work in the absence of grid for safety measures. This would enable users to cut their electric bills up to 90% for almost 25 years. Users may avail 30% subsidy on solar power electricity panels by getting on grid rooftop solar system installed at their empty roof space. 1 kWp on grid rooftop solar power plant may generate 4 to 5 units per day subject to clear daylight and availability of grid. Solar PV modules may perform at least 25% of its warranted capacity even on cloudy days. Solar PV modules are warranted to perform 80 to 90% for 25 years, i.e. 90% for first 10 years and 80% for remaining 15 years. 1 kWp solar plant may help you to reduce your electric bill up to Rs 1000 per month for 300 clear sunny days in India. Installation of 1 kWp solar power plant would require 110 square foot, 11 square meters, shadow-free empty roof space on grid solar power plant equivalent to sanctioned load, SL, of your electric meter ranging from 1 to 500 kWp may be installed after obtaining prior sanction from state nodal agency of particular state government. On grid solar plant is comprised of solar panels, mounting structure, connectors, DC wire, on grid string inverter, AJB, DJB, SPD, earthing and lightning arrestors along with other BOS, balance of system. On-grid solar plant also includes mandatory 5 years annual maintenance contract, AMC, as per guidelines given by MNRE, Government of India, other than the individual guarantees, warranties of various products, components, to get assistance and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in Haryana for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, you may like to contact highly professional and skilled team of Dayrise Solar through its website contact page http://dayrisesolar.com Dayrise Solar Energy Private Limited or by following email addresses alternately for any query related to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants across Haryana and Delhi NCR. Qualified professional of Dayrise Solar may assist the users in processing of subsidy application, bi-directional meter application and uploading of all relevant documents. Email info at dayrisesolar.com contact at dayrisesolar.com vipin at dayrisesolar.com and at dayrisesolar.com telephone, mobile, WhatsApp +91996349347 +91961863762 While team of Dayrise Solar is not far away from a telephonic call, they could also be reached through WhatsApp at provided mobile numbers. Call for following products and services. Site visit and load assessment processing of subsidy documentation assistance in getting sanction for subsidy rooftop on grid solar power plant with subsidy rooftop hybrid solar power plant with subsidy rooftop off grid solar plant without subsidy. Address of Dayrise Solar Energy Private Limited, Moma Banja Chowk, Delhi Road, Sonipat, Haryana, India. PIN 131001. Though Dayrise Solar Energy Private Limited is established at Moma Banja Chowk, Delhi Road, Sonipat, Haryana and primarily located in the electrical market of the region. Very easy to reach from main bus stand as well as nearest railway station. Parking facility for the commuters is available nearby at and surroundings of Sonipat main bus stand. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe and get notified for next video concerning solar energy system.